what do we all think about a Massey Ferguson 6170?